Hi everybody, welcome back. Last time I talked about figuring out the pinout of the connector, which I did, and I determined mostly of what each of these pins do, and I traced it back to this RJ12 breakout board. And what's kind of annoying and irritating is that the numbers don't line up. So, for example, pin 1 on here goes to, let me reference my notes, pin 1 on here comes out pin 4 over here. And et cetera, et cetera. So not everything corresponds, but that's okay. It's documented now, and I have this breakout board that I can connect it up to. I'm also working on the schematic to sort of being able to trace out what all the connections do on here. And I haven't made a lot of progress in terms of getting it to work. I did try to hook it up to USB through an Arduino, but this is drawing too much power, so the voltage was dropping below 5 volts. It was like 3.3 volts by the time I got to this board. So this is not happy. Something else that I think I got wrong was that one of these pins, pin 2, comes through over here. It winds up going to the interrupt pin on the CPU, which I think indicates it should take a sample of whatever key is being pushed. But since I was not setting it, it was sort of floating, and I think it was floating. It was floating, and so the CPU was maybe not even resetting properly. So I'm going to have to tie that to its active low. So I have to tie it high so that it runs, and then flip it low to get a signal. So that's where I'm at. Well, it makes for a pretty picture. It might not be all that useful if I can't get the board to run. And also, notoriously, these two chips here, which are XR22950 and XR22908, are exclusively used on keyboards and are not manufactured anymore, and you can't get a data sheet on them, and they're really hard to find replacements. So if I can't get a replacement, if one of these is bad, which evidently this one goes bad, then I might be screwed. I might have to use an alternate way of reading the board. So that's it for now. I'll let you know what happens. Thanks for watching.